Thank you, everyone, for attending our service to honor and remember those who defended and are defending the values of peace and freedom in Canada. We can take pride in the service and sacrifice made by those who have served and continue to serve Canada and the world today. This time, I'd like to acknowledge our honored guests, Elnora Mayor Jewel Bissell, Major Roy Taylor, retired, past president of the Elnora Legion, accompanied by his wife, Wilma, and some folks that traveled a long way from Calgary, Bill and Darlene Simmons, to be with us today. I'd also like to welcome Corporal Tristan Mosher of the Lord Strathcona Horse Royal Canadian Armored Regiment, accompanied by his wife, Jessica, and daughter, Eliza. And I'd like to thank Clara Allen for providing piper duties today, and a special thanks to Sunset Printing and Leah Nelson for the programs and the brochures she's always been so accommodating to do at the last minute when I make mistakes putting the program together. So thanks, Leah. This year marks the 100th anniversary of the poppy as the flower of remembrance for our fallen veterans who sacrificed so much to ensure our freedom. Our service will be short today. However, after the service, we invite you to come into the Legion for comradeship. Raise a glass to those displayed in our hall, wall of honor and who have sacrificed so much that we can be free today. A light lunch will be available. We also have a display of World War I and II and modern memorabilia that showcases some of our local veterans. Please be advised that indoor activities will be under the restrictions exemption program. Masking will be required if not seated. Please stand. I'd like Carrie Cheshire to please read the opening prayer.
Almighty God, you are a refuge and strength. We humble ourselves in your presence and remembering the great things you have done for us. Lift up our hearts in admiration and praise. As you gather us today, this day, we give you thanks for all of those who served in their country in time of trial. In remembrance of those who made the supreme sacrifice, make us better men and women, and give us peace in our time, O Lord.
Thank you, Carrie. When I give the command, could all Legion members please come to attention?
Attention!
They shall not grow old as we that are left grow old.
Age shall not weary them, nor the years condemn. At the going down of the sun and in the morning, we will remember them. Prayer for peace.
A prayer for peace. Almighty God, from whom true peace comes, open our minds and hearts to a true love of peace. Guide those who are in authority to listen well to your wisdom, to work only for justice and charity, which is the only true path to peace in the world. May your kingdom come so that the earth will be filled with your knowledge and your love and your peace. Amen.
Thank you, Cheryl. I'd like to call on Molly Allen to please read in Flanders Fields.
In Flanders Fields by John McRae. In Flanders Fields, the poppies blow between the crosses, row on row, the marker place and in the sky. The larks still bravely singing fly, scars heard amid the guns below. We are the dead. Short days ago we lived, felt dawn, saw sunset glow, loved and were loved, and now we lie in Flanders Fields. Take up our quarrel with the foe. To you from failing hands we throw the torch. Be yours to hold it high. If ye break faith with us who die, we shall not sleep, though poppies grow in Flanders Fields.
Thank you, Molly. Would all people that are laying on a wreath on behalf of Remembrance Day please gather over at that table? Laying a wreath on behalf of those in the Elnoran area that have and are serving this country, Mayor Jewel Bissell. Laying a wreath on behalf of the Elnora Legion, College Brereton Branch Number 42, Roy Taylor, past president. Laying a wreath on behalf of the Canadian Armed Forces, Corporal Tristan Mosher, Lord Strathcona of the Royal Canadians Armored Regiment, along with his family. Laying a wreath for the Elnora Fire Department, Ryan Stephanishin. Mel, are you laying a wreath on behalf of? Mel Craig laying a wreath on behalf of the Trenville Elks. Does anyone else wish to lay a wreath on behalf of anyone or themselves? Please stay standing for God Save the Queen. Gentlemen, please be seated.